Does that also apply?
As long as it does not look like a man's haircut, that's fine. So up to the shoulders would really recognize this is a female's hair. And it's not about what the husband likes or does not like. It is about that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, may Allah curse a woman who acts or dresses like a man. And vice versa, a man who dresses like a woman. So a man is not supposed to resemble a female, and a female is not supposed to resemble a male, whether in the dress or the hairstyle or talking or acting or walking, because Allah created them differently in these aspects, of course. Jazakumullah khairan.